हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल। आई एम चारुलता मेतकर, टुडे टीचिंग यू लेसन नंबर 3, डाटा हैंडलिंग इन क्लास 7। दिस इज पार्ट 4 ऑफ दिस लेसन। टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू यूज ऑफ बार ग्राफ्स विथ डिफरेंट पर्पजेस। सी पेज नंबर 72 ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक एनसीईआरटी। दिस इज वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ बार ग्राफ। सी हाउ मेनी बार्स आर देयर, जस्ट वी काउंट हाउ मेनी बार्स आर देयर। सी 1, 2, 3, 4, 5। दिस वर्टिकल कॉलम्स, रेक्टेंगुलर वर्टिकल कॉलम्स आर द बार्स। फर्स्ट रिप्रेजेंटेड डॉग, सेकेंड इज कैट, थर्ड रैबिट, फोर्थ हैमस्टर एंड अदर्स। इज दैट ओके? 5 आर देयर। नाउ द क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू दिस इज व्हाट? फर्स्ट, विच इज द मोस्ट पॉपुलर पेट? देन सी विच कॉलम इज द हाइएस्ट? दिस कैट कॉलम इज द हाइएस्ट, हैविंग द रेंज 10। ओके, देन व्हाट आंसर विल बी द फॉर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन? द मोस्ट पॉपुलर पेट, द मोस्ट पॉपुलर पेट इज कैट। ओके, सी द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन। How many students have dog as a pet? How many students have dog as a pet? Then see, dog is here. And what is the line for the dog is there, which represents it? That is the 8. Then what will be the answer? The 8 children have a dog as a pet. Got it? Now see, the second bar on same page. This is the second one. Okay, what is given here? On the x-axis there are the years 1989 1990 1991 1992. Instead of writing to the x-axis, actually it can be written on the actual bars also. This is one more method. Okay, on y-axis there are the number of books. How many books are there? 0, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, and 600. This is the scale. Gap, equal gap is of 100. Then scale is what? 1 centimeter equal to 100 book on y-axis. Is it okay? Now see the question related to this. Read the bar graph, figure 3.4, which we just see now. We shown the number of books sold by a bookseller during 5 consecutive years and answer the following question. In 5 years, how many books are sold? That data is given in the form of graph, bar graph, and we have to answer the questions related to it. First question, about how many books were sold in 1989. Okay, now we have to find it. See now the graph. 1989. To see the correct answer, we can use the scale. See now, I will put the scale here and see carefully. See now. Okay. See the reading and see the line of 200. I am showing you. This is the line of 200. See carefully. This is the line of 200 and this is the line of the bar, end line. Then bar is touches here up to this. Okay, now I will mark here and I remove the scale. See now, 100 is here, 200 is here, and our marking is here. Means it is not exactly 200, then you can take it as 170 to 180 in between. Then it will not be exact figure, approximately 175 we can consider it. Approximately 175. Clear? Now number of books sold. Number of books sold in year 1990. Now come on the bar of 1990. See this again. Then it will touches to the 500 line or not, that we see again. See, this is the line. Again, it is not touches to 500 exactly. Okay, then I will mark it. What is its exactly position of this? See now, we will mark it. And this answer is approximate. इट इज नॉट एग्जैक्ट आंसर. ओके आई एम मार्किंग हियर, आई एम रिमूविंग द स्केल एंड सी द मार्किंग. इट इज अबाउ द हाफ, एग्जैक्टली हाफ ऑफ दैट. मीन्स 450 विल नॉट द आंसर, 500 नॉट, देन इन बिटवीन इज 475 विल बी द आंसर. ओके नाउ इन ईयर 1992, सी इन 1992 व्हाट हैपन इन 1992. सी दिस लाइन नाउ, दिस इज 200 लाइन एंड अबाउ द 200 लाइन दिस इज गोइंग ऑन. देन अगेन वी विल मार्क इट, हाउ मच इट विल सी, दिस इज द गिवन देयर. देन आई विल मार्क हियर विद द पेंसिल. सी दिस इज द मार्किंग, इट इज नॉट 250 and it is not 200 also, then it will be 225. Then I will write the answer for the 1989, they are 175. For 1990, they are 475 and in 1992, they are 225 approximately. You can write APPROX approximately. Got the first question answer? See, in which year about 475 books sold, in which year, just now we calculated 475 books in 1990, about 220 books are sold, about 225 sold in 1992, means in answer of the question 1 we are getting the answer of question 2 also. Clear? Now we will see the question 3. See now the question 3. In which year were fewer, F-E-W-E-R, it is fewer. F-E-W-E-R, fewer, this word is fewer. The book is old, that's why it cannot see clearly. Okay. In which year were fewer than 250 books sold? Fewer than 250 means less than 250. Fewer means what? Less than. Okay, less than 250. Now we have to find in which year less than 250. Okay. Then again we observe the graph. Less than 250 books are sold in which year? See the graph now. This is the graph given to you. This is the 250 line. Less than 250 is 1989. Is that okay? And just now we see 1992, they are 225. Means answer is 1992 and 1989. These two answer shows that less than 250 books were sold. Okay? Now see the next question. Can you explain how you would estimate the number of books sold in 1989? How you estimate that? Then what is the technique here given? See now. This line is given. It not crosses exactly 200. Okay. It is 100. Okay. Then if you measure the scale, 1 centimeter scale is given, 1 centimeter equal to 100 books. Therefore, if you measure this length, okay, measure with the scale. See now, this length we will measure. See now, you can see very clearly. See, this length is given. What is its reading? This is 175. Okay. This part shows you 175 means 1.75. 1.75. 1 is full and 75. 1.75 multiply 100 is 175. What is the length of the scale? 1.75 centimeter into scale is 100. Therefore, 175.00, that is 175 books are sold. Clear? Now see the question number 3. Number of children in the 6 different classes are given below. Represent the data on a bar graph. Now you can draw the bars in a graph book. And if you don't have the graph book, then you can use your regular school notebook also. Okay. Now class and number of children. But you must practice when graphs are available, because in exam the graphs are provided, then you must draw the diagram on the graph. Okay. For time being you can use your regular math notebook, but afterward you have to practice it in the graph book. Come to a question again. Class, number of children. Which class? 5th class, 6th class, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th class. Okay. Then number of children. In 5th standard how many students are there? 135. 6th standard 120. 7th standard 95. 8th standard 100. 9th standard 90. And 10th standard 80 children are there. Now, to draw the bar graph, how we decide the scale. Okay. What is the scale now? See the previous graph. This part, y-axis part, is the scale. It started from 0, 100 and ended at 600. Like we here, we have to decide which scale we will take for drawing such graph. Is that okay? Now here we will find the smallest number. Which will be the smallest number here? We always start with 0. Then smallest number is 90, 80, then 90, 100, 125 and 135 is the largest number. Means we will make the gap of 10. Okay. Then we start with 10. Okay. I am showing you in the book now, notebook. See, likewise we are making the y-axis. That line must be the straight. This will be the 0. Then 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130. And 140. Till that your y-axis will be there. Y-axis. And how you writing the scale now? Scale is equal to 1 centimeter stands for 10 children's. Okay. Now draw the line of x-axis which passes from 0. This is x-axis. Now on x-axis what will be there? Classes. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we make equal part. This is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make the equal parts. Then this is the 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, and last is 10th. Now what is the reading of the 5th? For the 5th class, there are 135 students. Now how we decide 135? This is 130, this is 140. Then between 130 and 140, what will be the exactly here? Will be the line here. And using the scale, you will draw this like this. Is that okay? And this bar stands for the 5th standard. Now for the 6th standard, what is given here? 6th standard 120. Now 120 is the plain line. See here. That 120 is coming here, and likewise you are making the bar for exactly for the 6th standard. Is that clear to you? And in this way you make the remaining bars, and that bar diagram will be the completed. In tomorrow session we will continue for the next examples from the same exercise. and your bar must look like this. When you have completed this, then the bar look like this. Is that okay? Remaining question related to this, we will continue in next period. Thank you.